Welcome to Superhuman. In this video, you'll learn how to log in, switch between multiple accounts, and use Superhuman commands to get through your inbox twice as fast and save hours every single week. Once you've added the Superhuman extension to Chrome or downloaded the native Mac app, log in with your Google or Microsoft account. Superhuman is designed to be a fast and frictionless experience, with every action happening in 100 milliseconds or less. In Superhuman, the keyboard is significantly faster than the mouse. Soon, you'll be able to navigate almost exclusively using shortcuts. If you don't know a shortcut, just hit Command-K to open Superhuman Command. From there, type the action you want to take and hit Enter when it's highlighted. This empowers you to use the keyboard even before you know the shortcuts. The more you use Command-K, the faster you'll go. Before long, shortcuts will be second nature. Until then, use Command-K to take action. You can even use Command-K to explore what's possible. For example, hit Command-K and type Carbon to switch to dark mode, or Snow to switch back to light mode. To use other email accounts with Superhuman, hit Command-K and type Add Account. Once added, you can hit Command-K Accounts to switch accounts, or you can use the shortcut Control-1, or 2, or 3, and so on. Separate inbox views will reduce context switching and help you stay in flow, while the shortcuts will keep each account easily accessible. With that, you're ready to begin. Don't hesitate to reach out if you have any questions or feedback.